English. I do not own any gobble rights.
Yeah, bro, I literally, it's in the description, it's bolded.
Gobble rights.
I do not own any music in this video in the background. Anyways, we are on our way to America vs. Revolution.
Puro Chivas!
But,
got a little jit in the bag.
We just picked him up from security. Kidnapped that kid.
Then we got...
Alright, score prediction right now.
3-1. New England Revolution.
No, other way around.
Yeah, so 3-1?
3-1 other way around.
Natalie?
Revolution.
2-1.
America?
Yeah.
Omar?
Nah, the fact y'all hate it.
3-1 America.
4-0 America.
Hey, y'all just
I'm gonna say 1-1 for the first leg. 1-1. Damn, so either a tie or 1-1 America.
Riding in America, 1-0. Bro.
Bro, you just mad they beat Chivas like how many times?
Nah, I don't even care.
For what?
So if those people get like stopped by the people, they can't be selling that stuff.
Oh, like cause like they don't got what's called a permit? Let's see if this thing works now. There's a stadium though.
Bro, what the? That Leon, bro.
No.
Damn, brother, they got. That's how we do it, bro.
Are you ready or what?
Yeah.
I'm about to go up there. I'm un taco.
Look at this kid, Chivas.
What a pinche.
In America territory, bro.
They say to never be scared, bro. Do what you want. And you know what? I'm gangster. They say the real men come out.
You see all them over there? All these people, bro? Ops. Like, rivals, bro. Rivals.
It's like a blood going into a creek, bro.
Literally.
You're showing
that. Except being intimidating at all. But like, they told us parking at 7. It's like, what, 6 something? People are mad heads right here, so they lied to us. The game don't start till 9, so we got time. It's kind of cold. Open the door, bro.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
I said, open the door. We ready
for
y'all. We're going in. We got the security, I think, and stuff like that. I'm gonna see if we bring the camera. If they don't let me, that's bullshit. But it's look at that stadium, boys. I'm up to no good. We are light skinned. We can help you. Yeah. All right, we in. There's no security. So basically, I could have brought a bomb if I wanted to. You ready, bro, or what?
I'm ready.
Ready to chant. Let me hear your chance, dude.
Fight and
I'm gonna hit him with a.
You can't do that. You can't.
Bro, I've always hated that chant, too.
You can't do that. Yo, take a picture of the squad. Take a picture of the squad.
Yo, squad, we rolling now. It's like, look at AB. Look at AB. One of them will play here for real. Double
dude. Oh my goodness. Wow. They literally say they're gay right there.
No way.
Like right there.
What about it?
You go nine.
What? What? Nah, nothing.
Yo, my hair is soaked though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yo, are they warm up? Let's go talk to them.
Who? Oh, yeah, we can. Yo, this is gonna be in trouble, though.
What?
If we can go over there and talk to them while they warm up.
Who's gonna get in trouble?
What you think, bro?
I respect him, bro. He's from Mexico. Maragón!
Maragón! Un saludo, pues! Nobody.
How much do you think he paid for those seats, bro?
That's revolution, bro. Huh?
How much do you think he paid for those seats?
Ask him. Panto? Team's coming out. Bro does not know him.
He's just like, yo, I'm Mexican. He's like, a mí me vale verga.
Yo, is that what?
Yeah, that's what they
and go lo cante, bro. Bro, I think that's short.
Oh!
The game's about to start. We can't hear you. We can't hear you. Yo, the game about to start.
This kid, bro.
Chiba!
America.
He said, yo, can we leave through here? He said, yeah, if the door's still open.
You can open the door, dumbass. Yo, it's halftime. We're trying to look for some food, though. My camera died. The camera died. So I gotta pull off my phone for a little bit. Earlier than ever, bro. My hair is fucked. It was like strands of nothing, bro.
So like I said, my camera died, but we got food now.
We just win the game. The half, second half's about to start.
But,
pretty
buzzing. Score still 2-0.
I think it's about to be like 4-0, bro.
3-0, bro. 3-0, bro.
He came from my team. He played for my team. Inche Revolution, vale. Pero fuera de lugar.
You can see shit.
Alagón! Alagón!
Alagón! We're getting a little early to beat traffic though.
But yeah, look at this. This looks fine though.
Let me show you real quick. Bro, I was leaving this court again.
What'd
I tell you, bro?
4-0. I told y'all 4-0.
We out the bitch. We trying to beat you, Travis.
Imagine.
We made it to the car.
Damn, bro, I can't even, I think my thing's blurry, bro.
We going home, bro.
4-0.
End game. Called it.
Yo. Try to do the outro. It's the day after, like. I went to work and everything. I'm back. I didn't sleep till like 1 in the morning. Gone at 12:30. We got home at 12:30. I showered. I was too tired, so I showered. Banged out. Went straight to sleep, bro. But yeah, I mean, good game, 4-0. We left like basically in the 90th minute. We're like 6 minutes at a time as we were walking by. They scored another goal, as I showed you guys. So we watched like a little bit. We were like already on the way out. That way it could beat traffic. I mean, good game. Good game. It was just cold, rainy, but good time. And I mean, yeah, I said that's pretty much it. I'll catch you on the next one. Hope y'all like that video. Peace out.